Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is my first video, so please like it, share it and subscribe to it. And in this video, I am going to tell you how do you join Scratch. So let's start. So let me just show you how do you join Scratch. I'll show you. First step is you open your Google Chrome. Because I opened it. Now type Scratch. After typing this, you will get a screen looking like this. So in this one, now you need to press on that link. And then, well, I already have an account, so I'll just sign out and show you how to join it. So here a screen will be shown to you like this. So now you need to go to join Scratch. And then a username. Proof coding. Okay, so now password. Oh, username cannot have spaces. Okay, so let me just put that. Not this. Okay, so let me think of a good username. So, proof coding. Okay, found it. Proof weather it coding. It looks okay, but let me just put. Okay, so let me just put this and now password. Well, here the option will be show password from starting only. So if you want, you can stop showing your password. So type my password first time. And so now I'll just pause my recording for some time being so that I can see whether I have entered both the passwords correctly or not. So let me just push it. Okay, so I have seen that my passwords are correct, so I'll scroll it, then I'll press save. So now you need to enter country where do you live. So I live in Kenya, so I'll just add Kenya. So Kenya. Okay, Kenya is over here. So it is not compulsory to give the correct country where you live. You can also give a wrong country, it's okay. And then month, I was born in October 2008. So next, then I'm again. Email address. Okay, so now I have entered my account, so I will just press this. Well, so it is showing something like this. So let me just verify. Oh, so maybe it will not show like this. Now it is critical. And so here it is written. Well, so I have joined Scratch. And now let me show you that you will receive an email on the email address which you have entered over here. So let me just go to my Gmail. Okay, so I'll just open my Gmail here. And here, I have received an email from Scratch over here. You can see, and when I press confirm my account, it will just open Scratch. So here, and then you just press OK, let's go, or leave it like that. And then the next time when you want to open Scratch, you just type scratch.mit.edu. And remember, everything should be in small letters, not in capital. And yes, so here is your account open, and so here in my next video I'm going to tell you what are the features in Scratch. Thank you for watching, everyone. Thank you for watching, everyone.